10 years ago, 25-year-old Jason Brody, in the name of self-defense, went on a killing spree in Rook Islands, Indonesia. Now he has returned to America after 10 years. He claims the whole genocide he did was for his own safety. But United States Medical Association of Uranus confirms that he was doing these killings for fun. Meanwhile, at Congress, both wings are debating whether the act of genocide in the name of self-defense was really a wise choice. For more updates, follow ArcFX.